gamer tag, it would just give you like a random one to start out with.
Yeah.
Mine was like Dread Monkey 2, and then I wasn't creative enough to change it.
Okay.
And my friend was like, no, you gotta shorten that. I was like, all right. Dude, you're killing it. Yeah, but I mean, I like looked up last game and you're like 3 stocks of one.
And then, like,
My tag's dumb as shit. I wish I would have picked a better tag.
Why'd you pick up?
I changed it to that later. No. Okay, so that's what I tell people. Especially when I was smoking weed heavily in my hands. But anyways, it was really dumb. I had a PM tournament to go to. And it was the next day. And I was cuddling with my ex. And she's like, you're big and warm like an oven. I was like, fuck it, that's it, that's my tag.
That's it, that was it. So the story's not very hype, but it was like a quick decision thing.
I can dig it.
Yeah, I might change my tag to something else, though.
For a while I was vindictive at Yoshi from Badass Michigan, but then Hunter fucking exposed me.
Oh my god.
Hunter was a salty old bitch and told point.
Vindictive
right
is so good. You can just name your tag, but you should be vindictive. That's so awesome.
I am vindictive. I get mad when I lose. I
rock the ramp. So
I respect that, dude. I'm gonna be vindictive. I'm gonna change it. That's a hype. Rose, do you know how to turn that off? If I ever hit the planets up, I will not play on that reason.
That
is
so visually distracting. You need to, like, okay, I think it's 20 seconds.
This my laptop almost just died.
Your laptop almost just died.
Yeah. What's a good picture I can take of the stream? No, like what's something good I should take a picture of people playing?
Probably Joker. That, yeah,
where is he? No, I just want like a nice picture of people playing Melee.
That's what I wanted. That's what you say. Oh my god. Oh yeah, I do. The long way. Oh, he's right there.
That's what I like that.